Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Today's session I am going to discuss about 8086 microprocessor assembly language program. This program is related to the block of data is transferred from source index register to destination index register. It's a simple program. Before I start my explanation, first I initialize the input memory location and output memory location. So in this program I am taking 6 memory location for storing the 6 data. Among these 6 memory location, the first memory location 5000 Hz is represent how many data you transfer from source index register to destination index register. Here the first memory location is 5000. In this 5000 Hz it hold the data 05. So 5 number of input value is transferred from source index to destination index. So 5 data is transferred from source to destination. This 5001 to 5005 Hz, it hold 5 8-bit data. So after execution of this program, this 5 8-bit data is transferred to destination index. This output memory location 6000 Hz to 6004 Hz. Now I am going to explain the sequence of the program. First, you initialize the SI register. So SI represent source index register. Move SI comma 5000 Hz. This 5000 Hz is a 16-bit data. It's a immediate data. So after execution of this instruction, this 5000 is transferred to SI. Now SI value is 5000 Hz. Then initialize the destination index register. Move DA comma 6000 Hz. This 6000 Hz also immediate data. After execution of this instruction, this data is transferred to DI. After execution of this instruction, DA value is 6000 Hz. Then move AX comma 0000 Hz. It's an immediate value. After execution of this instruction, clear the accumulator content. Now AX value is 0000 Hz. So this two instruction is used to store the segment address. DS represent for data segment, ES represent for extra segment. So this instruction move DS comma AX. So whatever value present in accumulator, this content is transferred to DS. After execution of this instruction, the data segment value goes to 0000 Hz. Then move ES comma AX. So whatever value present in AX, that content is transferred to EX. So after execution of this instruction, extra segment value goes to 0000 Hz. So far you initialize the source index register, destination index register and segment address location. Now you store to how many data transfer. So the count is stored in register CL. Move CL comma within bracket SI. So this instruction says how many number of data you want to transfer from source index to destination index. The count is stored in register CL. Here SI value is 5000. Within bracket any value present in 8086 microprocessor, it considers as address location. So in this address location, it holds the data 05. After execution of this instruction, CL value goes to 05. Then next instruction, you clear the CH register content, move CH comma 00 H. After execution of this instruction, CH value goes to 00 H. Now you start to increment the source index register content, increment SI. So after increment instruction, SI value goes to 5001 Hz. You fetch the first data in this memory location 5001 Hz. CLD. So CLD is a very important instruction because here block of data is transferred from source index to destination index. This instruction is represent the direction of transfer. The data is transferred from top to bottom. So top to bottom or bottom to top. So it indicate use the instruction CLT. Here CLT represent for clear direction flag. So after execution of this instruction, the direction flag's value set to be 0. Suppose CLT value equal to 0, the data is transfer is stored from top to bottom. So 1A, 2B, 3C, 4D and 5E. So in this order only, the data is transferred from source index to destination index. Instead of CLT instruction, you can use STD. So this STD represent for set direction flag. So is set direction flag means the direction is change. Bottom to top. The data transfer from source to destination is bottom to top, 5A to 1A. So this order the data is stored to transfer. So in this program I am using clear direction. So clear direction means the data is fetched from top to bottom. So 5001 to 5005 fetch. Next instruction, repeat. So repeat is a one type of a loop instruction. So this instruction is run until the CL value goes to 0. Then move SP. So SP means a string byte. So transfer the string byte instruction. So this value considers a string. So after execution of this instruction, this source index value is transfer one by one to destination index. So 1A is transfer the memory location to 6000. 2B is stored in a memory location 6001. 3C is stored in a memory location 6002. 4D stored in a memory location 6003. And 6004, the data is 5. So after transferring the 5 data, the 5 data is stored in a memory location 6002, 6004. The final instruction is halt. So halt represents for end of the program. I hope you understand the concept very well. If you are not subscribed my channel, kindly subscribe and support us to make lot of videos. Thank you.